Marvin Delta 73 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
It's great to have a pilot with us again. Looks like we'll have a chance of getting out after all.
It looks like they can turtle up to protect their heads. That's why they're so hard to kill.
I wonder how deep this facility goes.
We should just seal this place off and be done with it.
You're entered everywhere, Harry.
Careful, people. These stalkers can come out of the walls. Stay alert.
The last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago, but he never came back. Be careful.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it. BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an ARC tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility's substation.
Power substation. Power filtering
down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
What is this place?
The station's computer. For an IMC interstellar beacon. pass successful. The fan exhaust is offline. Do not be afraid. Your jump kit can take that fall. Arc tool detected at 30 meters.
That was impressive, Pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room.
They must be stepping up to pilot training.
There's no giving up today, guys. That pilot went down there and got us an arc tool. We're still in business.